Let's dive into simple prototyping in Penpot. Here I have some mockups already created for demonstration. Let's combine these screens to make a simple application prototype. Let's first prototype the navigation menu. Now go to the prototype tab. You can see it shows a little arrow. Now I want to change the screen when I tap an item in the navigation menu. So select the button and you will see an arrow. So drag that arrow to the next page. You can see there's an interaction popping up, and in that interaction we have to trigger the interaction on click. And we have to navigate to the songs page. So we give the action navigate to and the destination as songs. We can create an animation. Let's select it as dissolve and linear. And do the same thing for the playlist. Now let's create the navigation for the second page, the songs page. Navigate to home. And the next one to itself. So we don't need to do that. And the third one to the playlists. Give it an animation as well. And now do this for the playlist page. Now we have done with the navigation bar. Let's rename this flow. Now let's connect the favorites items to the favorite item screen. So select the item and drag it to the favorites item screen and create an animation. Let's give this a sliding animation with an easing out. Do the same for other items as well. Now when you go to the favorites item screen, there is a back button. It'll modify it to go back. Now select the back button and click the add interactions button. Now the trigger is set to on click, but this time the action is set to the previous screen instead of a specific screen. Now let's create the overlay. Select the add button in the playlists. Drag it to the overlay page. Now on click, the action is not to navigate but to open the overlay, and the destination should be automatically selected as the overlay page, and this overlay should be relative to the playlists page. Now relative to the playlists page, it should be placed in the bottom center. I'll check both options and give an animation of slide up. Now to close the overlay, click on the cancel button and add an interaction, and now we have to select the action as close overlay and give the destination as self and give it an animation of slide down. Now let's check the prototype. We can navigate to other pages. It's working fine. Now let's create a playlist. When we select the button, the overlay shows up and you can hide it by clicking outside the overlay. But for some reason, the cancel button doesn't work. I'm not sure why, but that's how you create a simple application prototype in Penpot. Hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you for watching.